Wait until you see this makeover. This thing is solid. I went ahead and took off the hardware because, well, it's chunky. Then I got to work cleaning and sanding it down. I went ahead and covered up these moles with paint. Yes, I just called them moles, and it looks so much better now. Tell me what you guys think, and stay tuned because next I'm flipping an incredibly unique piece.